Over here! I found it! This grate will take us down into an old smuggling tunnel. That's where we'll find the secret entrance into the palace vault. This place is gross and... Oh, phooey! More scarabs? Why did it have to be scarabs again? Quick, just squish them! secret door that leads into the palace treasure vault. Oh, please, please, please don't let there be any more scarabs.
I thought only we knew about the secret passage. Whoever these intruders are, they mustn't be permitted to leave.
Well, Ida, before you find yourself losing more valuable items, you should go right now and clean out your bank and backpack.
I don't know which creeps me out more, scarabs or snakes. Both are gross. Ugh. Okay, we're in the vault. Let's get the tablet and go. We did it! Now, just a little genie magic. And the fangs will be hissing at the ferals. Well, if this doesn't start a war between the gangs, I don't know what will. Let's get back to the master and see if there's any news. The tablet of Hanil. Perfect. Something as ancient and precious as this should never have fallen. While the other gangs have merely been trading threats, it seems the Fangs are striking back without hesitation.
Exactly. A group of Fang street snakes are in the river district now. They've cornered the Feral's leader, Ahmad Peace, in an alleyway.
Good work, Swan. You and the Hoods keeping watch in the streets is making all the difference. Keep it up. Wizard, this is the perfect opportunity. Go to this alley and drive the street snakes away. Then convince Peace to attend our truce talks.